howdy, hey, all you YouTubers out there. This is Texan95, coming back after a 5-year nap. I'll be the first one to admit it's been a minute and a half since I've been on here, but in case you guys were wondering, I'm not going to be doing any music anymore. Instead, I'm strictly doing gameplay. And as you can see from the title screen, I'll be looking at Fallen Order this time around. They got some new DLC, so naturally I had to come in and exploit it to the best of my ability. Let's take a look, shall we? First things first, combat or battle grid? We'll be checking out combat first. Okay, well, we have a few options here, and as you can see, I've been pretty busy. I have not been able to put this game down ever since getting a hold of this DLC. So, first things first, let's pick out a place to go. Should I go with the familiar or the unfamiliar? I seem to have better luck with things I've already covered, but you know what? Since it's been so long, I'm going to do something I haven't done yet. It couldn't hurt, right? Or maybe it can. Okay, well, I definitely underestimated this guy, but no matter, I still got him. All right, now all that's left is this tin boy. Let's take him out. Hoo-ah! Ha ha! Oh! Gosh, I hate you! Every single time I try to kill you, you just slap me around like you don't even want me. I'll show you. I'll show you what unrequited love really feels like. Hoo-ah! Okay, next. You know, I really hate these deer rhino-looking things. Every single time I try to get close to them, they just beat me up. Even more so than the tin boy from before. It is really satisfying whenever I kill him and their horn comes off, though. Morbid as that sounds, but there's just something really cathartic about it. Like that one. Oh, yeah. All that's left is this guy. Shouldn't be too rough as long as I take out his... Ha ha! Okay, you're no match for me now. I've got you right where I want you. Ha! Oh, you're not getting away. I'm not done with you. Ha ha! Got your arm. Boom! Headshot. Okay, who's next? Oh, now we got the moose, rat, rhino things all over the place here. Oh dear, okay. Ugh, I think I hate these things a little more than I do the deer rhino. They're just everywhere, and they actually have the audacity to dodge your attacks. Like, what even is that? I am a Jedi. I was trained in the Force, and you're telling me these random creatures can dodge me like it's nothing? Like I'm throwing a frisbee? Well, well, well. Looks like it's just you and me now. You have no chance. Your little rat creatures slowed me up for a little bit, but now... you're powerless. One more should do. Or two. Oh, got your arm. Boom! Ha ha! Alright, now then. Oh no, it's another tin boy. And he's got friends. Oh! Why do you always have to beat me up? I just want to love you. I mean, kill you. And you're not doing it! Okay. Okay, come on. There is way too much stuff happening here right now for me to focus on my one true target, Tin Boy. So I'm gonna have to rearrange my strategy a little bit. I can't even do that right! Come on! I just wanna kill you! And you're getting in the way! Okay, okay. I've had enough! This tin boy dies today! Don't stop me! Alright, that's it. Ha! Alright, that does it for him. Now for you annoying little dudes at the end. Mini tin boys. Yeah, that's what I'll call you. Yeah, you devastated now? A Jedi is after you. Oh, you really like that fire, don't ya? Well, it's no match for that! Oh! Come on now! How are so many of these guys beating me? I am a Jedi! I should be on this! Okay, well, I won. Let's see if the next one's any better. Sure, it'll be easier.
I might have spoken too soon. Okay, let's do this. Hooah! Okay, already I'm seeing lots of issues. Okay. Oof! Yeah, why did I go for the rabid one first? Okay, alright. It's looking good. Oh! I can do this. I've got this in the bag. I am Cal Kestis, Slayer of Inquisitors and Lover of Marins. And I will prevail! Okay. Just got one more now. I can definitely do this. Well, that's a wrap for you. Honestly, I can't see it getting any harder than... Oh boy. Well, looks like this might be it for me. It's been a good long run. But you know what? Doesn't mean I'm gonna go down without a fight. I've come this far. I'm at least gonna take most of you down with me. I may be backed into a corner. I may be low on health. I may not even have any stim packs left. But there's one thing I do have. Determination. And that's what's gonna get me through this. I promise. I'm definitely going to kill every single one of you before this video ends. Yes, I can see it now. It's all unfolding before me. There's no way that I can lose now. Alright, I got another one. Okay, two more to go. I just gotta play this careful and then I can-
Time to get paid, huh?
Maybe I just need to change the scenery.
Oh, no, no, that is not what I needed at all! Ah! Okay, got him. Okay, what's next? I'm ready.
Shit.
You know, at this point, I'm not even surprised. Let's just hope I can get, like, maybe one or two of them before it's over. Yeah, I got three stim packs there, I know that, but, like... You know what, guys? I think I know what the problem was this whole time. I was in the wrong outfit. Yeah, ponchos are so last year. I'm in an Imperial outfit now, and look at me. I'm already tearing through all my enemies with ease. Gosh, where was this thing when I started this? Okay, round two. Let's keep it going. Yes, try all you like. You are no match for me and my Imperial swagger. Okay, a few hits. That's nothing. I can still make this. I can still make it work. Uh-huh. Oh, how he tries. Nope. No way you can hit this much swag. I mean, look at him. He is so clean in this. My gosh, it's an ultimate confidence booster, I tell you. Ugh. Your forces are depleted. What will you do now? Except die.
No, stay away, keep that thing away from me. Oh jeez, okay, fine. All right, take that. Oh yeah, get wrecked, you freaking frog. Who's next?
You know something, I just don't think Bokano was the place for me, so I'm just gonna try someplace else now. Let's see, couldn't hurt.
Yep, it was definitely Bogano. This place is freaking easy. I've got this in the bag, you guys. Oh. Okay. You know what? I'm not gonna let this discourage me. I'm just gonna keep at it. Keep doing what I've been doing, and I will be just fine. Ouch! No! No! Get away! Stay back! I'm warning you! Oh! Ah! Okay. Get out of the way! Whew! Alright. Alright. Okay. I can still do this. Why am I panicking? I have so many stims left. Oh yeah. Okay. I'm still in this. Alright, just two of you. Let's do it! Ooh! No, no! Come on, somebody! Woo! Gotcha! Now there's just you. Woo! Alright. You're mine. You have no chance. I beat all of your men already. Just a little bit more, and I gotcha. And done! Who's next? I'm ready. Of all the things, of all the people that I could have gone up against, really? And it had to be when I have zero stims left too. It's gonna be rough, but I think I can still make it work. You know, personally, I think my talents were wasted with challenge mode, so I'm thinking Battle Grid might be better for me. Okay, so far so good. Let's do this. Huh. Okay. Oh, hi! You know, I just got finished saying that you're my all-time favorite sister out of the bunch of them. Strong, elegant, easy as heck. Yeah, you're definitely my all-time favorite sister. Oh, boy! Okay. This is a little harder than I thought. Huh! Could it be? Oh, it is! My clone has come to save me! Okay, clone. Together we will... He abandoned me! I can't believe it! Oh well, at least he left her with very little health for me to deal with. Okay, let's just hope I can handle it. I have way less stims than I did before. Alright. I got this. Use your training, Cal. It's all you have. Ha ha! Gotcha. Now then, on to the next. I'm here! Someone? Alright, now we're gonna try it again. This time with mostly villains, just to see what's happening. No choice. If they won't come to me, I'm gonna have to come to them! Okay, third time's the charm. I made it a little easier for myself. Only making it bad guys against me. Okay, it's looking promising. I'm the center of attention, as it should be. Alright. Okay, now if I could just avoid these explosives, it'd be really good. Alright. Well, I'd take... What are you doing over there, man? Are you stuck? Wow. Okay, lucky break for me. Okay, this is gonna be easy. Just a second, you guys. This'll be over in no time flat. You guys, I've done it. I finally found the layout that is best for me. All of my targets are focused on me, and they're relatively simple to kill. Oh, how I've missed the prospect of winning a match. Who all's left? Okay, just got this thing, and you. Oh yeah! Finally! Well guys, that's it for this video. Hopefully you enjoyed my grand return to YouTube. I know I sure did. Feel free to hit the like button and subscribe if you liked what you saw and want to see more of it. And if you want anything different, just let me know in the comments. Okay guys, till next time.